books that I own. They're not like books like, oh, I read books. They're more like, I was gonna say picture books, but that makes me sound like a child. But they are like more fun books. You'll see what I mean as I go through them. They're like arty books and some cool fun ones. So we're gonna be going through them and dabbing and tracing and whispering. So I hope you enjoy and find it relaxing. The first book I haven't actually shown you guys, and I'm gonna do a proper video. this is why I bought it, because when I look at it, I find it really inspiring of like weirdness. Like, it makes me want to put my, I want to just put everything down on paper and do doodles and do sculptures. And I love, I always buy things if it makes me get that feeling to make stuff.
Thank you.
stuck in one style of artwork. Oh, I love this page. I always love this page. It's so experimental with different ways of collage and sort of clever thought processes. I just love that.
Sketches, and I just think, how do you do that?
brains of these people. It's just brilliant. Energy and the weapons. Gloopy noobs. I love it. Neighbors, aliens, mutants, and war. This is This is sculpture.